unlock my door. I'll be waiting. You'll find me alone in the chair. Don't touch the light. Follow my music. Come in. There, you'll find my key there in the garden, in the statues and don't try the first door, I'll explain later.
Day 4. 96 hours without sleep can do things to a person. Fucked up things. Dead exhaustion. Being in a state of mind of pure confusion and insanity. Don't let it get to me though. I know I'm alright. Am I? It's been 4 days and still the same nightmare haunts me. See a person entering my house, but the feeling I have is that it's here for something or someone. My medication helps me control what I got left of my sanity. It's keeping me from having extreme hallucinations and mind-bending dreams. I know now my hallucinations and dreams feed on something. The problem is, what do they mean? My eyes are open. I understand now. These night terrors at night. It's too late. He's already in. I know now who I face. How must I face him is surely impossible. I hang on by a thread of my mind while someone else reaches the top. Who is he? What does he want? You're mine. You're mine now. Enter my world. See my thoughts.
Death, death, isn't easy. You, 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 you